Hello everyone, now this is Suyesh here. So now in this video we have to discuss on the topic of our palate. Okay, the palate in the region of our oral cavity. Okay, so in this video we'll be discussing hard and soft palate, okay, anatomy of these two structures. Okay, so first of all, palate. So what is the meaning of palate? Palate actually forms the roof of our mouth. Palate is actually roof of our mouth. Okay, the meaning of palate is actually this, that it is actually the roof of our mouth. And palate also is a partition, forms a partition between our oral and nasal cavity. Okay, nasal cavity. So this is the basic language for this palate. Okay, now palate is further divided into two structures, that is two palates. So that is hard will be of bony, okay, bony structure, and soft will be of formation of our mucous membrane. Okay, the duplication of number of layers of mucous membrane, and that their muscles will be present, and palatine aponeurosis. Okay, so hard is actually formed up of bony structure. Now palate is divided into hard and soft. Okay, soft palate. Now what are the compositions? How much part is of our hard palate and how much is soft palate? So out of 4/5, the anterior 4/5 part of palate. It consists of anterior 4/5 and it is formed of posterior 1/5. Posterior 1/5 part of whole palate. Okay. So it is clear, hard is of bony structure. I'm writing a single point, bony structure. Okay, formed of bony structure, and it is formed of duplication of mucous membrane. Okay. Duplication of mucous membrane. It is formation of duplication of mucous membrane. Okay, so now first of all we were discussing on the actually on the hard palate. Okay, what are the boundaries and how it is formed? Okay, what are the structures in hard palate? So that will be seeing in this hard palate. So first our anatomy we will be seeing of hard palate. Okay, so now hard palate. So hard palate, in this diagram you can see this is a specific diagram for our hard palate. Okay, so hard palate is actually hard palate is actually formation by the two bones actually. Okay, first of all, the anterior 2/3 part of hard palate is formed by palatine process. Process of maxilla. Okay, and posterior 1/3 by palatine bone. Okay, so this is actually the formation, and in this diagram you can see it's actually, okay, I'll be labeling some structures here. Okay, so you can see these are actually your teeth, that is alveolar region, gums. These are radio gums, that is alveolar margins. And in this you can see, now this two division you can see here. So this area actually, this much area, this is 2/3 part. Okay, so this area is actually formed by the palatine process of maxilla. Palatine process of maxilla. Okay, so this much area, till this line, you can see it here. So this bone is actually palatine process of maxilla. So in maxilla you have studied, there are four processes: frontal process and palatine process, and we have alveolar process, and our we have four processes. I forgot the fourth one. Okay, so palatine process, that have frontal process and alveolar process. Okay, so out of that, palatine process actually forms, that is, has a formation in the hard palate. Okay, so now this 1/3, the left 1/3, and this is anterior side. Okay, so this, these teeth are actually our incisor teeth or anteriorly, and these are the posterior side. Okay, so palate is just the roof of your mouth. Okay, the roof of your mouth, or it is a transition between your nasal cavity and your oral cavity. So the layer of bone is present, which is actually transisting or making a partition between your nasal cavity, that is nose, and your oral cavity. Okay. So now this one, you can see this posterior one third. So this is actually formed by palatine bone, plates of palatine bone. Okay. So now this much is clear. So this was actually the basic overview for this heart palate in this diagram. Okay. And you can see these are actually sutures here. These are sutures. So this central suture is actually intermaxillary suture. Intermaxillary because it is present between two maxilla, that is between the maxilla bone. Okay. So it is name is, that is why maxillary suture. And this one is your interpalatine suture, because it is present with present between the palatine bone. And this transverse suture is actually palatomaxillary suture. Okay, so because it is present between your palatine process, that is maxillary bone, maxilla bone, and your palatine bone, that is why its name is palatomaxillary suture. Okay, so now this much is clear. So this was actually the basic overview for this, our heart palate. And heart palate is actually also a transition or partition between your oral and nasal cavity. How that is, it's forming the actually the roof of our mouth. Mouth inferiorly. Okay, inferiorly, but superiorly, floor of our nasal cavity. Superiorly, it is forming floor of our nasal cavity. Okay, so for nasal cavity, it is actually the floor, that is the base, because below your nose, that is your nasal cavity, the structure, that is bony palate, that is bony palate is our heart palate, and below that we have your oral cavity. So for oral cavity, it will be the that is your roof. And for nasal cavity, it will be the floor. Okay, that is why superiorly it is forming the floor, and inferiorly it is forming the roof of our mouth. So roof of our mouth is simply the meaning for our palate. Okay, now this much is clear. Now what is the extension for this? Now anterolaterally, it is continuous with our gums and alveolar margins. With alveolar gums and margins. Okay, so you can see this is anterior structure, and these teeth are your lateral sides. So anterolaterally, it is actually the boundary is formed by your alveolar gums and alveolar margins. So this red one, as you can see, it is actually your alveolar margin. Okay. And these pink ones are actually your gums, and these are your teeth. So okay, so anterior laterally it is just continuation with your alveolar gums and alveolar margins. Okay, and posteriorly what we see, posteriorly it actually continues with our soft palate, okay. So posteriorly it is actually continuous with soft palate. So after that, the hard palate, we have our soft palate. Okay. Now this much is clear. Now in the hard palate, we have some spatial structure on its inferior surface, that is this surface is actually inferior surface of your hard palate. In that we have some structures here. Okay, so spatial structures. So first of all, we're discussing some foramens here. Okay, so first of all, you can see this blue one, incisive foramen, okay, from where your nasociliary nerves, nasopalatine nerves actually passes from here. Okay, here there will be nerves which will passing through this foramen. Okay, so first structure we see is incisive fossa. Second, we see our greater and lesser palatine foramens. You can see this one is your greater, this is your incisive fossa, and this is your greater palatine foramen. And these two small ones you are seeing here, These are your less repellentine foramen. Okay, so these are the spatial structures, greater and lesser palatine foramen, greater and lesser palatine foramen. Okay, now this much is clear. And we from the greater there will be greater palatine nerve will be passing through, and from lesser palatine nerve will be passing through. Okay. And some structures we can also see here, some palatine crest is also present here, like this palatine crest is also there, palatine crest. Okay, and these are your posterior nasal aperture. These are actually called as quana. Okay, quanae, which you see when you study skull from the inferior surface, base of the skull, these structures are visible in the bony. Okay, so these are called as quanae. Okay, and this is actually your vomer bone, and these are your pterygoid hamulus of your sphenoid bone. Okay, pterygoid hamulus. Okay, so I think these are actually the structures. And there is masticatory mucous membrane on this hard palate. This hard palate, there is a simple mucous membrane that is called as masticatory mucous membrane. Okay. So these are actually the spatial structures for this hard palate. Okay. So we are done with the hard palate. Now let's